problems paraphrasing by citing an original source? Or do you want to beat any plagiarism software detector by paraphrasing, yet you find this so difficult? Or perhaps you're looking for quicker content production for your blogs or your brands? Then you're watching the right thing. Alright, so article rewriter apps are software that uses some programming forms to create a lot of unique content in robot typing. It's hardly made for you to think about it. They help you to deliver exceptional articles from an original source. There are a number of ways you can use article and rewriters to solve your paraphrasing problems. However, you need to know that some persons see it as an alpha practice and shouldn't be done by any stretch of imagination. In all honesty, article modifying and turning are compelling when done effectively. With the best sort of rewriter tools and can likewise be unsafe when completely improper. A few article rewriter apps will still work well when you use the right tool and use the right tool rightly. Meanwhile, nothing can be better than manual paraphrasing. If you want the easy way out, there are free paraphrasing tools and apps just for you. Okay, so if you're worried that content spending is illegal, don't worry, because I don't think spinning is unlawful. As long as you're not plagiarizing someone's idea word for word. Yes, you can still use these rewriter tools or paraphrasing tools as this cite the source. So let's get to it. So number one on my top 6 free article rewriter tools is paraphrasing tool. Yes, that's actually what it's called, paraphrasing tool. You can see, get the link down below in the description box. Meanwhile, if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, please do so that you can keep getting exciting and innovative videos and tips on how to enhance your writing, your research work, and everything you do related to your academics and study. Now let's get to it. The paraphrasing tool is my favorite. Actually, I love paraphrasing tool. It uses artificial intelligence and technologies that look very human. By implication, text are paraphrased as if it is a human doing so. Yeah. Actually, all rewriters use artificial intelligence. We usually call them AI. They use this artificial intelligence technology to spin words and bring it out in a different way, yet having the same meaning. So use paraphrasing tool to rewrite any full text, paper, articles, or discover better ways to communicate in your writings, in your blogs, your websites. Regardless of whether you will probably remix literary content for your papers, your websites, your research projects, your business reports, or you simply want to beat the plagiarizing test, paraphrasing tool will get the job for you free of charge. It will do the job for you just free of charge. Yeah. So this is what the app looks like. The site, you go to the site first, which I've said you should check down below for the link. So you copy the text. So I've already copied the text that I would like to use to take this tutorial. So I'm gonna paste it right here. So here we are. Then what I need to let you know, the maximum number of words for allowed for paraphrasing tool is 10,000 words. I think that's huge considering the fact that it's free. Then don't forget to click on the recapture button right here. It's just trying to make sure you're not a robot. If you also want to spin the proper nouns or capitalized words, just click on the include capitalized words here. So I'm not going to click it in this video because I really don't want to do that. Otherwise, so just click on the go icon. Here we are. So you can see the text before. Scroll down and you see text after. Now you can see it's different. Remember that this is a paraphrasing tool, it's computer, so try and read it, edit it, and make sure you like it. So from what I'm seeing here, I think this is beautiful. This is beautiful, it looks human, and it's fair. You know, you can see the many ads here and there, but if you don't want to see the ads, you want to stop seeing ads in this, what you have to do is just click on the I don't want to see ads, or you pay, you subscribe for the paraphrasing tool. Top 6 free paraphrasing tool is Spinbot. Hey, so just kidding, don't mind me. So Spinbot is actually available on https://spinbot.com. Now you can create your unique content on Spinbot for free. Like I said, while dealing with free paraphrasing tools, it also uses the same AI with paraphrasing tool that makes it spin articles that look more human. To paraphrase with Spinbot, just go straight to the URL. Don't worry, the links of all the rewriter apps will be down below the description section. But finish this video. Don't mind me, I'm just kidding again. Now, here we are on Spinbot. I'll use the same content, the same text I copied earlier. Paste. Let's not forget the recapture. Click on it. The same process involved in using paraphrasing, so it's the same thing you do here. So click on the go button and our text will be rewritten for you. See, are you seeing that? It actually paraphrases like a woman with very less correction. And the good thing about, if you really understand how plagiarizing work and checkers work, you will know that Spinbot is a very good option, likewise paraphrasing tools, because these tools will help you to paraphrase and make sure that any plagiarizing test you do come out with a very low similarity index. Meanwhile, before I forget, Spinbot allows for the spinning of 10,000 words, maximum of 10,000 words. Spinbot is another good and free plagiarizing tool, so I'm putting it on number 3 on our list of top 6 free paraphrasing tools. So I would recommend it to you, but the little problem with this is that you have to sign up to get just about 700 words. Paraphrase for you, but it's an excellent tool for paraphrasing. So this is QuillBot. Since I've already signed up for free, I'll be able to work with a maximum of I think 700 words. So I'll copy and paste the text I've been using. Because from what I see here and with the understanding I have of plagiarism checkers, I'm very certain that the results from QuillBot will pass any plagiarism checker test, whether on Grammarly, Turnitin, Identikit, or any free plagiarism test checker. Paraphrasing tool for you is the article rewriter tool. This is a free online article rewriter, sentence, paragraph, rephrasing tool. So just copy, paste text to be written right here. Then don't forget to click on the recapture program. And it's just like the paraphrasing tool, you can decide to rewrite capitalized words. So you can click on it if you want to do so. If you want certain words to be ignored, You know, there are sometimes there's some words you don't want to be spelled. Just type it in here and separate them with a comma. Remember that these apps are human, and as they are not human, rather, you can edit the result to suit your taste right now. So the section can be edited. And all of them can be edited. You can also copy and paste into your phone.
Double check up. And I like and I love double check up for so many reasons I'm not going to bother you with. To paraphrase using duplicate checker, follow the same method I taught you for other apps, paraphrasing apps or rewriter apps. So just copy the text you want to use and paste it right here. The maximum number of words duplicate checker paraphrasing tools allows at once is 2,000 words, or you go for the paid version. So done the pasting, so you click on this rewrite article icon there, just click on it. Right. So here we are, you can see the output, the result. The beautiful thing about duplicate checker is that it can run a plagiarizing test for your rewritten text and even a grammar check on the spot. See the icons you can use to do that. I'm not going to be very right now, but I don't really like that duplicate checker doesn't paraphrase per se, but rather it replaces some words with synonyms, and this makes the rewritten text in duplicate checker to still read plagiarized, especially plagiarizing checkers like Turnitin and Identikit. Even Grammarly, it will definitely have a high similarity index with the text, the original source. Finally, is small SEO tools, SST. So for SST, just go to the website, then click on the paraphrasing icon here, that's article writer here. When you see this on your screen, scroll down a little till you get to the paste option. Paste your content here. You must have earlier copied. Besides, you can upload here as long as it doesn't exceed. You can upload a document here as long as it doesn't exceed 2,000 words. So I've already done that. I'm going to paste it. I've already done that. And I'll still scroll down a little, then click on the rewrite article. Alright, here we are. SST somehow spins like duplicate checker, so you might have an issue surrounding plagiarizing checkers. Allow me to show you what I mean. I'll run a quick plagiarizing test on the rewritten content from SST and paraphrasing tool, so that you can see the difference in the results for plagiarizing on both rewriter apps. The initial result is 100% similarity index because I copied the text from Edith Cohen University Literature Review Academic Tip Sheet, the document and so online. So let's go. I'm gonna copy the result, the paraphrase, the rewritten text from SEO. You can see it here. Small SEO tools. So we can see what I'm talking about. So I'll scroll down a little to the results, and I'll just copy it using this icon. Yeah. So I'm gonna run a plagiarism test on it. I'm using Grammarly to run a plagiarism test. I'm not interested in the grammar, but you can check it out. You can see the grammar level from the result is 89%. Now let's run a plagiarism test. I think that's rather high.
That's rather high. So now we're going to go again to paraphrasing tool, my number one on my list, and you see what I'm talking about. So I'm going to select a copy and I'll paste the result again, running plagiarizing tests again, just like I did in the SST. Now, can you see that 100% original, and the grammar is 93% without doing any editing work on it? So I think this is lovely. This is very lovely. Now, note that most of these free paraphrasing tools or writer apps have many ads that may put you off. Look at paraphrasing tool. Now you can see all the ads here. Look at SEO ads everywhere. You can see them, a lot of ads everywhere. So these ads definitely may just like knock you off, but if you want to stop seeing these ads on them, you can click on the stop seeing the ads icon, or you may have to pay for your preferred paraphrasing tool. So which of these tools do you prefer and why do you choose it? Kindly put your answers in the comment section below. Hoping to hear from you soon. So intellects, thanks for watching. If you liked my video, please hit the like button. Please give it a thumbs up, as it encourages me to make more videos for your insights. You can check out other videos in my channel for your insights. Be safe. Remember, you have all it takes to defeat unawareness. Love you. Bye.